Hello, everybody. Apparently, this is my hello voice. Hello, everybody. My name is Nick Nostalgia. Nah, I gotta work on a better character voice. It's a little creepo. Anyways, happy Labor Day weekend, everybody. Let's kick this off right by playing some fun Super Mario RPG. We can probably wrap it up today. Hope everyone's having a good day. Let's get statuified. Hey, don't move. May enter. Wow, look at that. Marietta? I feel like that's a much better name of it. Okay, let's go. Oh. So, I could never tell if... I thought the bird... was Valentina. It's not a headpiece. Is it a headpiece? I don't really know. Susan, thank you so much for liking the stream. Hope you're doing good. Is it a head? I guess, oh, one, no, wait, look. Oh, I see. Those are eyeballs right here. I always thought she was like a weird bird lady. Like, not like a weird bird lady in the sense that, like, she was, you know, whatever. But she wears, like, a bird headdress. I see. That makes a lot more sense. Guys, it just took me 20 years to figure it out, but that's okay. Look at Garo selling this. Talking about Mario's blue-collar roots. What an exquisite piece of art he is. Well-defined. The legs of the masses, that's right! He's a people-of-the-people kind of guy. You love that, Mario. Oh, good. That's convenient. She considers herself a little bit of an art buff. Thank you, Your Majesty. Oh, here comes Dodo, aka Prince Mallow. So, to those of you who are just tuning in, in the previous episode, I did do a little bit of some backtracking. I went and did some boring stuff off camera. I went to Great Guys Casino and I played Look the Other Way for like an hour. Oh my god, I finally did that. So I got the star egg. I got the attack scarf with my 30 jumps. I then realized that I had to do 100 jumps for the super jacket. I remembered, but then like forgot that I had to do it, and I was like, oh man, alright. So I did attempt to do the legitimate way, and I got to about, I don't know, I think it was like 60 or something like that. I was pretty confident that I had gotten it. Matthew, thank you for liking the stream, man. Welcome in, and thanks for coming. How's it going today? Oh my gosh, and thank you so much for the share as well. Very much appreciated. So I got to about, don't know, 60, then 50, and then I would fail at like 12. So I eventually just did it with save states. So I will admit that I earned the super jacket with save states because I was just not having it after, you know, many, many tries. Pretty good, just chilling, saw you streaming, thought I'd come in. Come in strong. Nice, man. Well, I'm glad to see you. I'm ready to tear up some of Valentina's palace. Did I get him? I did it. Oh, here he comes. Ah. I win. You lose. What? Oh, did I mess up that last part? Oh my gosh, I did. I did. Do-do. That's right. I'll go with the good music again. Man, jump the gun. Oh, I actually have to fight this guy? Wow, I guess I did that badly, huh? That's alright. I'll take him out. I'm not worried about it. So I got the Star Egg from Great Guys Casino. I did get the Attack Scarf and the Super Jacket. And then I also... What else did I do? Oh, I farmed frog coins like crazy. I did the... What's the Land's End? Koopa Troopa, the Paratroopa thing. And because it gives you five frog coins every time you do it. So I did that, and I successfully obtained all of the frog coin items from the seaside place. So now we're kind of just back on target here. I got that ring I wanted, that's right! I absolutely did! So we're really excited to use it. And I got the Star Egg. Yeah, wiggle, wiggle! And I'll do the same thing again. See, this is the AoE attack that I've been wanting this whole time. Except it's a little slow. It is a little slow. And I guess maybe we can just finish you off with a Warfan. Perfect. Alright, what do we got going on here? Ooh, you got me with my own mechanic here! So I think I'm in a pretty good spot now to, do, like, the Barrel Volcano and the Axe of Rangers and all that stuff, so that'll be really fun to do. And, yeah, let's see how this goes. And there's not too many more, hidden boxes left. Is that what we're calling them? Hidden boxes? Treasures. Hidden treasures. I do like this. I just wish it was a little bit faster. Faster. Anybody got any good plans this weekend? Anybody had that? Are you guys all on that 3-day weekend, 4-day weekend? Or heard you have to work on Monday. Hey Casey, I'm having afternoon tea on Sunday. That's so fancy. Working, probably. Yeah, that's fair. It's, some industries just never sleep, you know? I work in healthcare, so I hear ya. I'm a fancy lady. Yes, you are a fancy lady. A very, very fancy lady. You're like peach fancy. You work in a hotel, so so you're probably just that never stops, huh? You always gotta be doing some stuff, I'm sure. Hopefully they give you some time off every once in a while though. Seize the means of production. That's right, seize the means of production. That's what we're all about here, in honor of Labor Day. I wonder I haven't been to a hotel in, years. What's it like now? Being, working at a hotel or being in a hotel in the, the post-COVID world, I guess. Thomas, thanks so much for coming in, man. Thank you for liking the stream. Really appreciate it. And Casey, thank you again for the like, as always. Much appreciated. Gotta fight them all, I guess, huh? About the same. People still travel and use hotels. There's just less of them. Less people? Okay, so I guess that's kind of nice then, maybe. It kind of gives you a little time to breathe and relax, and you don't have to worry about, the chaos of hospitality work. I'm sure you've got a lot of good stories, man. I can only imagine the things that you've seen. Oh my gosh, everything wants to attack me in this one. Do you work during the day or do you work during the night usually? Because I had a buddy who used to work I don't remember exactly what he did. I guess like the concierge desk, but he would work at nighttime. He would just constantly have to deal with, angry people showing up in the middle of the night, or, drunk people, and, all kinds of wild things all the time. York during the day. Cool. Nice. Yeah, I don't know if I could do a night shift. I used to work a night shift in a previous job, and it just messes you up. You just get so disoriented with everything, and it just, after a while, you don't even know what day it is, and you're like, oh, you go to sleep, and it's dark, and you wake up, and it's dark, and, yeah. Alright, Gina, what are we doing here? Get that power up. Is that Star Egg? Justina, thank you! Thank you so much for liking the stream, I really appreciate it! Be awesome if that Star Egg did a one hit. I know, I think it's a static number too, which is kind of annoying. Oh no, did I lose it? Or will it show up again? Okay. There's that, there we go. Perfect. Yeah, I think it's a static number. I think you can actually boost with the Geno boost, I think? But, I don't know. Go on, take this. Oh, I got a flower jaw. Let's get rid of that energizer. I hope I hit. I might hit, 99 flower power. We'll see, we'll see. Do I get a key in here or something? There we go.
Guess I don't need this master key anymore.
Thanks, bud. Cool. Yes, yes, good, good. Got that. I gotta get up the thing. Gotta get up there. I'll probably hit it in the door. That makes sense. Oh, jeez. Oh, I punched the wrong one. Sorry. Mario is, like, absurdly strong right now with the super jacket. That's right, I love that optimism, man. More XP, that's exactly right. I gotta hit that level 30 before I start taking down Smithy. Yeah, I guess I probably want to be max level if I'm gonna fight, what's his face there? Culex. Just like, it's locked. Do I I'm pretty sure I- oh, there we go. Sure, I'll play with you, bud. Is this the no, this isn't the- is this the first game that had Birdo in it? Cause- Chris, thanks so much for liking the stream. Really appreciate it, man. Thank you. I can't remember another game that had Birdo in it. I know in Super Mario Bros. 2, the original... Right, so Super Mario Bros. 2 had Astro, I think was his name. But it wasn't Birdo. And then, like, somewhere along the line, like, Birdo became this, like, hit character. So I'm wondering if Birdo's, like, breakout was Super Mario RPG. No, that can't be right! Ooh. Thanks, you can do, like, a one-hit KO on me or something? No. Yeah! Because then, like, actual Birdo started showing up in, like, Mario Kart, Mario Party, things like that. Oh, we got it. Curious what happened to Birdo. Oh, thanks for the key! Keep out? No. Alright. I guess I'll just leave you here. This. That would have been bad. I will say that that little starfish butt wiggle is pretty adorable. Shakir, man, thanks so much for liking the stream. I really appreciate it. Hope you're having a good day. I can do this without losing! Yes, perfect. I think that's all of the coins in here. Yeah, alright, there's only one more treasure chest. Good, good, glad to hear you're having a good day. Any big plans for this weekend? Ah, and thank you for following! Awesome, thank you so much. Can only mean that my mom and dad are here. Shakir, have you ever played this game before? Oh, Bowser's gonna take it down here. Here he goes. Mala stopped him dead in his tracks. Awesome, cool. I hope it's all good memories. Bowser really wanted to destroy that door.
What about that door? I'm so sad.
Oh, nice. I didn't know that they had a version of it on there. Weird shy guy. There it goes. It's locked. Yes. Yes, indeed. Oh, well, I guess I go this way. These poor sky troopers. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I have to attack smarter with Mario. A Mario. You have. I was a statue. I mean, you're not gonna do anything. You're just gonna give up. You're gonna leave. That's gonna be that. Okay, seriously though, is the bird alive or not on top of Valentina's head? I can't tell. It's because the bird's eyes open and close. So is it just like, is the bird a companion? I don't know. I'm so confused about the, I'm so in the weeds about the bird. I don't understand. Because clearly she has eyes on her purple face. But I never knew that. I thought that that was just part of her, and the head was the bird. Or the bird was the head, rather. The real Prince Mallow. Well, I guess we have to fight. No? You're gonna run away? Oh. But he's taken off. That's rude. Let's go! Jumped right into that one. Alright, we're gonna take out Heavy Troopa. Yeah, there we go. Crystal. I like how I can see my screen flash whenever Bowser does the spike lick. It makes me look like a featured player. Like, yeah! What's up? Milo's level 21! I don't remember what his... The Dark Star? I think it's that Dark Star thing. I don't need that group hug. Not yet. The monster is stunned. That's right. I think there's a couple of other things I need to get too. So I need to get a fertilizer. I need to figure out how to get the fireworks again. I don't remember. I cannot remember for the life of me how to get the fireworks. Whoops. I'm just gonna take them. Oh, I'm just gonna take them all down. That's the plan. Every Troopa is ready to launch. I like how the Mega Glove makes his hand look all swollen, like he got stung by a bee twice in the hand. Star? Yes! Give me that star! What do we got? Gimme, gimme, gimme! Aww. Let's go, Dodo. Boom, boom! It does hurt, huh? Oh, you gotta run away again? It's so annoying. Running away. Oh! And goodbye. Oh. Oh, and the hot springs. What do you mean I don't look so royal? I am... Well, I mean, I'm not. I guess I'm just Mario. Back up here. Yeah, let's go! Is the king shilling? And how is his wife the old queen? Tubby. Pipe down all of you. That's rude. Hey Katrina, thanks so much for liking the stream! Alright, let's get a quick look at her face. So, her hair is definitely a bird. Yes. Oh. Of all the people you could have picked, that's the most annoying one. Of course you didn't. Alright, this won't be... This won't take too long, I don't think. You're gonna... You're gonna mess me up, though! Yikes! Oh, no! I'm real glad, though, that I healed beforehand. Come on, Dodo. I might, say, we'll see how this goes, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see how this goes. I don't know why I'm doubting Princess Peach. I mean, she can hold her own just fine. Yeah, get out of here! Where's Peach? Come on, get over here. There she is! She's like, I'm back! Oh, she's still muted, though. That's rough. Alright, let's try to take out... Oh, actually, do I have anything that I can... Let's do this. Use Star Egg. It's more damage than I can output between the two of them. It's all about gains. Do you also play Mega Drive games? Yes, I have quite a few different. You're talking about like the old Sega games? I have a bunch of different ones. What kind of games do you like? This really cool version of Sonic and Knuckles, where it's Sonic, Knuckles, and Tails all in one, which is pretty cool. Ooh, the Shinobi games! I forgot about the Shinobi games! I haven't played those in a long time, but those are really fun. I think I played... I can't remember which ones I... There was one of them I played just, like, all the time. Streets of Rage, yeah, Streets of Rage were really good. Final Fight, yeah, Golden Axe was also a really good, like, beat-em-ups game. That might be a fun playthrough, doing like one of the old Streets of Rage. Oh, look, it's a key! Oh, there's another game. There's another like beat-em-up style game that I used to play for the Sega a lot. I can't remember. It's a parasol. He knew he was gonna cry. That's funny. That's so good. Let's go meet Malo's mom and dad. Yeah. I think I liked Shinobi more than I liked Ninja Gaiden. I know that's a hot take, but the Shinobi games are really good. That's nice. Showing me just a little hop. Right. Oh, this time I didn't do that. He did that on his own. so wild. Still trying to beat The Legend of Zelda. Which game? Like the original for NES? Dreaded Tsar Dragon. Ah, SNES, yes. A Link to the Past, is that right? Nice. I was actually playing Link to the Past concurrently with this game. I found a fan-made version of Link to the Past where everything is randomized. Oh my god, look, there's statues of all of us now. That's so nice. So everything is randomized. The enemies are random. There's like keys for dungeons and other dungeons. There's different items, and it's absolutely wild. All the bosses are shuffled around. So I was playing this randomizer version of it, and I got not fairly far, maybe like two or three dungeons out of the way, which is, I think, far for this type of style game. And I lost the save file for it. I was so sad that I lost all my progress on it, but I re-randomized it. What is it called? Let me check really quick. It's called... It's called A Link to the Past Randomizer. There's a website just for it, actually. You can go there and you can upload your like save data, and it'll randomize it for you, and then you can kind of mess around with it. I'm actually going to pop into playing that once we beat this tonight, because I really want to play through it. So like I was saying, I went through and re-randomized it and started playing a little bit more to kind of like get myself sort of back on par with where I was at before I lost my save file. But of course, because it was randomized, everything is different. But I got one dungeon under my belt, and so I was gonna try to stream a little bit more of it now. Let's go to the volcano. Oh, we just went to the volcano. There was no, Alright then, let's do it! Volcano time! I forgot how cool the music was in this. But yeah, so, in this randomized version of Link to the Past, you don't start with anything. So, you basically have to find every single item from scratch, including, like, your sword and your shields. So you get one item from, like, your uncle in the beginning. My download. Yeah, you should. It's really fun. I really like it a lot. It is a little frustrating. I mean, because of how incredibly random everything is. But so far, I'm really enjoying it. Oh, nice! What other games are you playing on it? Star Egg. Yeah, those high physical defense. Oh man, I'm so bad at this. I'm gonna get one sometime. Someday I'll get this. Alright, I think it's the left one. It's not. Oh, well, at least it wasn't the right one. Or the middle one. Everything that reminds me of my childhood. Yeah, that's good. That's a good way to play it. I mean, to be 100% honest with you, that's why I started doing this, because I really just wanted to kind of like play some of the old games that I used to play growing up, and you know, and then just like find a place where I can kind of share them and have people enjoy watching me play them and enjoy, you know, kind of coming along for the ride. Yeah, like I played through a bunch of Super Nintendo games already. So I've done Illusion of Gaia. I did, oh, actually that wasn't on. Those were all regular Nintendo. So I did regular Zelda. I did Yo-Noid, if you remember that throwback. They never get old. No, they don't. They really don't. It's so much fun to go back and play. Oh, that's right. I have to jump on you. Yeah, no, they never get old. They're so much fun to play still. Like, I'm loving playing this. Like, I have not played this game, I mean, in billions of years, it feels like. So, I'm really excited to get through it and play. Play like some of the old like Donkey Kong countries. That'd be really fun to do. I played Mega Man X. Playing the Mega Man games are great. Sonic, can't go wrong with Sonic. I guess I don't really need it anymore. Hot, hot, hot. Oh, no worries, man. I will be right here, so feel free to, you know, hop in and come out as you please. Glad to have you here. I always thought it was really strange how they have, like, a DK-looking enemy, and, like, he's got, like a chain crown around his head, and it's just a little confusing. Okay, these 2D5 graphics, oh man, alright. Alright, fine. I don't need it. I don't need them frog coins anymore. I am full stop, all set with frog coins. So, we can just pretend like they don't even exist anymore. Alright, here we go. Let's see. I think there's a dude coming up soon, right? Another star? No. Save first before I do that, just in case it is a star. I feel like there's a lot of stars in this. It's over here. Okay, that. This is nothing, right? Okay, just a frog. Whatever. Yeah, let's kill Stumpy. Let's go. I'm sorry, Stumpet. I just assumed his name was Stumpy. It's a little confusing. It's a little stump that shoots out, I guess, coconut monsters. A-Man in the World of Mario. Anything goes. Alright, let's fail it. Getting lucky again. Whoops. Let's fail at not hitting my attack prompts. Yikes! That looks scary. Strong boy. Alright, let's double my coins! I actually don't remember where it was at, so we're just gonna blindly guess. Tie. Okay, well. Not the worst, not the best. Straight down the middle. Just... oh my gosh. I swear they purposefully made this game, like, deceptively hard to walk around in. Take that. Oh, I gotta do Jinx's dojo. I have to come back for that too, I forgot. He absolutely destroyed me last time. Well, actually, I don't think I lost, but I remember I had a tough time with his last, like, the last battle I did with him. So, I imagine I'll probably not be in good shape for that one, or the current one. What is this thing? What is this thing? A little frog robot? Corkpedite. Body. Let's attack the body. I guess. Oh, neat. Okay. So that's a thing it does. Just died. Cool. And goodbye to you, sir. Get you on the flippity flop. Alright, Geno, level 23. So bring it up. Gotta hit you with that bounce. He does something. I don't know. I guess we all kind of. Now, Star Egg. Peach to come clean up the mess. Oh, you still survived? Dungeon? Is that what you call them in this one? I guess that's it. Alright. We're gonna go with Chained Call. Dance for me, bud! Flower jar. It's rude. It's okay. In. Oh yeah, it's our buddy here. Hinopio. Casino Mart. Alright, what do you got? What do you got for me, bud? Welcome to the item shop. Not interested. Welcome to the inn. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's rest up. Let's get some of that healing back. Oh, I just slept on... Just slept on some, crates. Ooh, we got an R-Wing. Captain Falcon's ride. And... Maybe that's Samus's ship? Or maybe it's another F-Zero one. I'm not sure. Don't need this. I guess I want fire pants. Fire cape. Fire dress? I guess? Because that'll be that. Courage. Can I get a fire shell? Bowser never gets armor for himself. It's so... There is a fire shell. I just didn't get it for some reason. Oh, right. I wasn't gonna get it because I... Yikes. Yikes. Alright. Let's go. What else we got going on here? I think this is right before... Hey, got that once again. Perfect. Earlier today, I saw someone play a game. I forgot. Oh, what game was it? Do tell, do tell. Oh, come on, man. Oh, Beavis and Butthead. Which version was it? Was it the Super Nintendo one or the Sega one? Or, actually, I think there's another one, too. A PC version. I forgot about that game. I played the Sega one and the Super Nintendo one. The Sega one, I think, is better. Although I do remember the Super Nintendo one being really fun to play. Whoa! Peach just got murked! I remember the Super Nintendo one being fun for two-player. I don't know if I just said that, I can't remember. I got too caught up in the moment of Peach dying that I lost my train of thought here. Alright, let's... Special up here. Give me that group hug. Let's go. Oh man, come on, man. There we go. Now we made it across. Only took 7 turns. Ever think about streaming Earthworm Jim? Yes, I do love me some Earthworm Jim. I do have it. I'm 90% sure that I have it. That is a fun one to play through. There's nothing more exciting. The best part about Earthworm Jim is the parts in between the levels where you get to basically tap the button and you just keep saying "Groovy" over and over again. Because I'm like 5 years old and... Man, did he hit me with all of those at once? Mario Paint. Yeah, I forgot about Mario Paint. That's another. I don't know how that would go streaming, but that was always really fun to play. Let's group hug. Mason, thanks for coming on board and thanks for liking the stream. Hope you're doing well, man. Welcome back. now, I think.
Yeah.
There was something about him, right? There's something weird about him? No, none. He just does a lot of damage. Yeah, I think he just does a lot of damage. Oh, everybody's gonna get the shakes. No! Oh, nobody got the shakes. Look at that. Hey, Mason, I did not get them yet. I actually, I accidentally jumped into the volcano a little bit too early, but I do have the fertilizer and the seed, so I'm gonna go pick them up, I think, once I get out of here, and right before I head into Bowser's castle. And I'll probably see if I can get the fireworks and all that other stuff, too. Ooh! Yikes! Alright. Let's see. You think about PS1 retro games. I do! I have a couple here that I was gonna play, so I have a list that some people have recommended to me. Mostly RPGs, like Suikoden, which I've never played before. But, like, there's other ones that I really like. I have, like, the Mega Man X Collection. I have Ark the Lad, which I really love. Brave Fencer Musashi. Yeah, I mean, there's a lot of really good ones that I have. I want to do Castlevania Symphony of the Night at some point. That'll be really fun. That's probably going to be my first PS1 stream, I think, is probably Castlevania Symphony of the Night. It's such a good game, and I haven't played it in forever. Probably since the PSP version came out. Oh, shoot. Uh-oh. Alright, well, let's see how this goes. Rude! He took that star away! One for Mario's weapon and Bowser's armor. Yes! I think I might actually give the Lazy Shell armor to Peach, I was thinking about. Just to kind of protect her from everything. Better leave now, chumps! It's weird to think that I'm the bad guy. Oh good, everything's back to normal. Perfect. Oh, the Axe of Rangers. I love these guys so much. These are so much fun.
It's just a knife. That is Mario.
Axe of Red. And now I basically just chase them, right? Isn't that how that works? Thumbs. Oh man, this remastered version of Mario music is good. I will say they really did nail the music in this game. Get back here! Yeah, obviously I'm gonna follow suit. To the top of the I never noticed that before! Is there not a blue one? There isn't a blue one! Oh, they substituted the green one for the blue- or the blue one for the green one. Cause like, you know, the green one kinda like, isn't one of the- you know, they're not- he's not an original Power Ranger, right? So... Huh, I wonder why they chose to do Axum Green instead of Axum Blue, or not include Axum Green and Axum Blue. I don't know, it's food for thought. Fight for evil. Live for disorder. Like what we do. We struggle for chaos. I'm glad they know what they're all about, though, you know? It's like, let's... I guess we're just gonna star egg them all to death. Because that's the most... That's the most damage I can output. That's rude. Shaking them hips! Look at that. I like the little bird that flies across the screen, too. That really gets me. I'm gonna use Psych Bomb just because I haven't used it yet. I wanna do that next turn. Boom! Missed. I forget which ones are the weakest. I think red has the most life. Makeup's running. Change brands. Oh, these one-liners are sick. Oh, I might actually have to heal. Yeah, I will heal with Peach next turn. Yeah, headaches mean you're out of shape. Everybody knows that. But he gets a hug. Alright, then I'll Psych Bomb next turn, if I can. He's just like, yeah, you deserve it. Maxim Red takes no nonsense. Uh-oh, here we go. What's the formation that they actually... They don't actually even take a formation, they just... I'm confused. It's not, I mean, I guess it is a formation, but it's not drastically different than what they were doing before. Maximum charge. Uh-oh. That's rude. Oh, that does hit pretty hard, huh? In here. Okay, that almost heals me all the way back to full, so that's good. You're not. You're clearly not invincible. Oh, see ya. What just happened? What did they do? What did Bowser just... You only get 17 experience from beating that boss fight? That's wild. Alright, we got one star left. So let's head back to Nimbus Land. Let's get that bus a cruising. And then we can do a couple things here. We can start taking care of business, ladies and gentlemen. Where's the room we get in last time? That was definitely... God, this place is massive! It's Molo! Luck in the future. Aw, that's nice. Yeah, give me that flower jar. Let's get rid of Energizer. Does anyone know, can you use Yoshi cookies on bosses? Does that actually work? That people do? And now I gotta figure out how to find my parents. Probably through here. Molo's dad kind of looks like Wilford Brimley. Are we all on board with that? King Nimbus is just Wilford Brimley? That mustache, man. Look at that mustache. That is definitely a statement. That Wilford Brimley cloud-looking mustache. You should use the Royal Bus! Ordered the repairmen to have it by the time you make your way out of this maze of a castle. You know, I never really thought about it either until quite literally this second, but Molo jumps out of his pants all the time! Why are we not more outraged about the fact that Molo jumps out of his pants? Like, any given opportunity of excitement, first thing this kid does, jumps out of his pants. I thought for a second maybe, like, it was some weird, like, half of his body jumps up and the other half is, like, in his pants. He just straight up jumps out of his pants. I feel very uncomfortable about that. I'll be there in no time. Does this drop me? Oh, maybe I don't want to go on this yet. Oh, no. Maybe. I wanted to take me to the map, but I don't want to... I don't want to go inside the castle yet. Might be too late. No, I'm pretty sure I can back out. Oh, maybe not. Oh, look! There's Toad, and Raz, and the Moleville people. Just watching me fly by with Bowser on. Oh, that's a bummer. I really thought I could, leave. Maybe I can. I can leave. Ah, the scent of boiling lava. That's nice. Okay, cool. Oof. Woo doggy. Alright, so, we need to go to Rose Town first. Oh no, 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 wait. Here it is. Come here. Hi, I'm the gardener. Sigh, if only I have both of them! Look at that. He's so excited! Yikes! Sure, you can have that seed, why not? Oh boy! Yes, bro, I will give you the fertilizer, chill out! Yes, that's fine! It's no big deal, man! Good thing that pot is conveniently placed by his chimney. Because guess what's gonna happen? Oh, wow. What's confusing about this is that maybe it can't move from that spot because, well, you'll see in a second. So, like, I can climb this thing, right? And it just so happens that at the very top of it is are these treasure chests in the cloud. So, I wonder, what if he just put the pot somewhere else? Yeah? What am I doing here? Give me that lazy shell. So, I was thinking about giving her lazy shell. I think that's what I'm going to do, because I think it protects her from status effects. That's what I really want. So we're going to keep this on her for now, and then we can adjust as needed. Alright, so, side quest complete. Let's go to Moleville. Right, Moleville, is that where I need to be? Yes, because I want to buy stuff from the guy's store. See you again. Oh, mystery egg. I forgot about the mystery egg. What's that doing? Oh, metal plate. Yes, I'll take that too. That's all. Wait, I thought I got the fireworks from you. And I guess that's cool, I got the frying pan and whatnot. Where do I buy the fireworks from? I'm broke as a joke though now. Yikes. Okay, so let's sell some stuff. Get rid of this, get rid of this. All this fuzzy stuff. Get rid of that. I guess we get rid of this stuff. Sell items. Get rid of that elixir, nobody cares about that. Pick-me-ups are fine. Alright, so I have 500 coins. But I gotta remember where I get that firework. Welcome to my pretend store. Would you like a shiny stone? Yes, bring me a fireworks and I'll give you a shiny stone. Do you give me fireworks? Do you give me fireworks? Haha, there we go. I've only got the smart. I want to buy one for 500 coins. It just so happens I do! Got fireworks. Sorry, I ran out of fireworks. Everyone's got fireworks. And then I just bring them over to you, my friend. Perfect. Shiny stone. Then shiny stone is the actual quartz crystal, right? Charm? Or the shiny stone turns into the quartz charm. That's what it does. And I am jumping way ahead of myself here. But let us. Let's go to Monstro Town. Let's open up that door. We're not gonna fight him. I don't think I'm ready to fight him. I think I really should be max level for that. I don't think I could take him right now. I think he would absolutely mess me up. But we can at least unlock. So it's this one. Cool. Alright, cool. So that's open. Let's save again. Might as well. Let's go do the... Oh, let's go do the Mario Dojo. Let's do that. That's the next... come for my revenge. Yes, I wish to challenge you. Let's go. This will be... Oops. Oh well. Yeah, take that, lazy shell. I'm pretty sure that's a one... Yeah, that's a one-hitter. Okay, that's fine, because I will just come back. Because now I have a Resbot. Out some damage here. Yes, perfect. I love it. I love it. I love it. Maybe? Here's a hot take. Maybe I do Princess Peach. Or sorry. Mario, Princess, and Geno. And dump Bowser this time around. I don't know. It's just hard to play anybody other than these three. That lazy shell is very nice, though. Silver Bullet. You don't really get any. You think I'm ready for this to fight Culex? Alright, we can give him a shot here. Might as well, I'm here. See how it goes. I guess I am pretty. I know I'm not over leveled, but. I do have some good equipment, so. That's right, you lost that title. Get to jumpin'! Get to jumpin'! There we go. Alright, good. Is the Jinx belt worth equipping? I really like the Zoom shoes, but I guess I kind of like the Jinx belt. That's nice, huh? Yeah, let's try it. Alright, let's sleep. We'll sleep, we'll heal up, and then we will take on Culex and the four crystals. Hey Jen, this is Super Mario RPG. It is Mario's first crossover into the RPG world, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's right. We are about to take on Culex, the secret boss in this game. Let's see how we do. This was on Super Nintendo. Yes, so it's a yellow, green, blue, red. Is that how it works? I think that sounds right. Yellow, green, blue, red. Alright. Do an old kick. I am matter. I am antimatter. I can see your past, I can see your future. I consume time, and I will consume you! Yes! Love it. Still love that phrase after all these years. Oh, this is gonna be great. Peach has got this. Peach is gonna be the backbone of this whole team right here. Star Egg. See, Peach is gonna do 500 points of damage right now. Boom. Meteor Blast. I think, so Bowser's my weakest boy here. So as long as I can protect the Bowser, I think we'll be alright. I died. Second blue. Oh, green is last. Okay, gotcha. Alright. Come back, Bowser! Alright, so we'll take out blue after yellow. Then red, then green. Ah, green is last because he has the highest defense. I see. I forgot how good this Final Fantasy boss music was, too. So Culix is a Final Fantasy crossover character, but not even really a crossover, because I don't think he actually even appeared in any of the games. But, you know, Square Enix just kind of wanted to put, I guess, some sort of nod to the Final Fantasy series. Oh, Bowser's got the shakes. That's alright, we need a little... Everybody needs a quick group hug. Get rid of those shakes. There we go. How much life do they have, though? Dang. Oh, Mario's in a bad position. You're cutting me deep here. Alright, everybody give me them shakes. I just gotta group hug every turn with Peach, because I cannot... Oh man, and I can't hit those specials for some reason. Bowser's asleep. I think I have a Royal Syrup, so I think we'll be okay. Well, actually, worst case scenario, I'll just start spamming Star Egg with Peach, because everything hits for one damage. So, at least I'll win, but it might not be the cleanest win. Well, that's okay. We will cross that bridge when we get there. Actually, maybe I don't need to heal every turn, because if I just keep using comeback, there we go, got one down, attack up, perfect, now we're cooking. Blue's next, here we go. Alright, here we go, blue. They must have pretty high HP values, though. I can't remember who they are, but it seems like they got a good amount. Yeah, a little intermission with the stars. Yay! Green has 800, yellow has 2400, blue has 1600, 1200. Alright, dang, okay. So we got a little bit of a ride ahead of us here. But we're doing alright. And I guess in reverse is probably how high they are in defense, right? The lower the health, the higher the defense. That makes sense to me. Kulix has 4,000 HP? Dark Star, that's right. Yikes. Okay, so that is the only thing that can hurt me a lot. Oof, Bowser. Bowser, man, with that 100 damage? Oh, Corona, this you're dead. Sorry, bud. Oh, good. Will I be able to survive for a group hug? Yes. And will I be able to get the special proc on it? Yes! Cool. So, the downside to the Lazy Shell armor on Peach is the fact that it reduces my magic and my magic attack and my magic, my magic attack and my physical attack, I think, by 50. And so that, I think that is also impacting my healing. But I'm not 100% sure on that. Alright, two down, two to go, and then our buddy, Mysticulix. I guess we can start. Oh, thank you so much. My wife brought me a lovely strawberry milkshake. So, thumbs up to her in the chat. She could sense that I needed a little bit of reinforcement and support. Alright. Static E. And that is a delicious milkshake. Where are we at here? Okay, Bowser needs some love here. I love the little burlesque dance the stars do when you do Star Egg. I know, isn't it so good? A little hip wiggle that they do. Oh, it gets me every single time. I want to see that little burlesque shake. I'll let Bowser die this round. Here it comes. Bam, ba, bam. And then there's the little bird that just flies across the screen. That, I think that is really what does it too. It's just like, it's just the, what do they call it? The piece de resistance. Bye, Bowser. Sorry. Sorry you had to die for my want of seeing the stars dancing. That's okay, I just bring you back. And you come back at full life, so everybody wins. Except for you, Kulix, you will be dead soon. Alright, let's see how we do against Mr. Winch. Okay. Jeez. Four. Yeehaw. Let's talk about your feelings. Alright, Winch. crystal that should kill you. Alright, cool. It's just you and me now, and Bowser and Peach. It's just the four of us. And I guess now we just kinda pound away, right? This'll do it for us, ladies and gentlemen. Go all out. Yeah, let's go all out. I'm gonna use Psych Bomb. Why not? I haven't used Psych Bomb ever. Okay, Mason, here we go. Here's my question for you. Is there a single special ability that Bowser has that's good? Yes, take all those bombs. I don't even care if it did 33 damage. I'm just so excited to see that. Crusher. Okay. Crusher. Crusher is the magic spell that he does. Is that the one where the little Mecha Koopa goes across the screen? Oh no, that's Bowser Crush. Let's see how we do with this. Alright. Let's do a little burlesque dance for you. Mystery Egg does. Is that something that I need to just, like, use during battle a bunch or something? Or Lucky Jewel, rather. Lucky Jewel? Oh no, that just gives me Lucky. Never mind. What am I thinking of? That doesn't matter. Bye! Bye-bye-bye! Oh, I absolutely want to double my experience points, but I am definitely going to cheat. So... we're gonna save state this bad boy right here. Oh, I got it! I didn't even have to cheat! Look at that! Yes! First time on the Culex battle! I finally got that stupid game right. Look at that! 488 XP. That's at least a level up for somebody, right? Like, I got Mario. Who else is coming through that pipe? There's Peach. Thank you. GG's all around. I appreciate the info and backing me up here on this stream. So we can kill. I feel like he's the hardest boss, right? Like, Smithy... I don't remember. I guess Smithy is kind of annoying, huh? Oh, that's right, I forgot Mallow was even in my party. Oh, they got the little Final Fantasy music. Oh my god, it's beautiful. The Final Fantasy arpeggio. Take this. Treasured as a keepsake for our fight. What's charm? Yeah, I do remember Smithy being easy. I just remember him being annoying, though. I don't remember what the quartz charm actually does, but I'm just gonna equip it on Bowser because I feel like that's just the what we gotta do. So, we killed him, we killed the volcano, we're going to the keep now. What am I missing? Mystery Egg. That's a thing, right? We have to, like... oh, right, that turns into sheep love, ram power, something. Does that sound right? I think that's right. I don't remember. Anyways, let's go to Bowser's Keep, and let's figure this out. And let's go! That's right. That's right, Bowser scares everybody away. Let's go, Goombas. Goombas. Can somebody remind me how, what doors I need to go through to get all of the, all the, last weapons? Endgame weapons? That's the word I'm trying to say. I guess I can just look it up, too. Just don't remember. Do the rest. Bowser, scare that monster away. Okay. There we go. I got it up here, so I will. Alright, so I don't need to do one. Look at them all running away! Except that poor little Goomba. It goes by random. I would pick the ones that have a lot of flipping chests. Okay. Maybe I'm thinking of something different then. I thought that the six doors were always the same. No, go away. I don't want to buy anything from you, jerk. No, I don't need any explanations. So, action, this door should have Sonic symbols in it. How many doors do I have to do? Four? Two? I think it's three. I have to go through four. Okay. So, we're gonna go through this one and get the Sonic symbols. The doors are random? I didn't realize that. Oh yeah, you're right. So what did I end up getting then? So then I should probably save before each of these doors. Alright, let's try that. I think I got lucky though. I think then this is the drill claw door, so I think we're okay. I think so. Yeah, this is the drill claw door, so I'm okay. Thank you. Thank you for telling me that it's random. I wasn't following exactly what you meant at first, but now I know what's up. So I think what I want is, I want the sonic symbols, the star gun, the drill claw. What's the fourth item? Oh, four. It's rock candy. I guess I'll go for the super slap, I guess, right? Because I don't need... really need rock candy. And I feel like getting the weapons is more of a completionist thing, so that's where my brain goes. Uber. Town once I get that last chest to talk to the chest guy? Does he give me something? Or is it just like, yeah, you did the thing? Win. Left. Dang. Sorry. Sarai. So, but I wasn't sure if he, like... I kind of want to, like, know what he says, but then I have to, like, come all the way back, I think, right? It's like a whole ordeal. You know what? We'll see how we're doing. lot of monsters that took over Bowser's Keep here. Alright. Yes, just keep on keeping on. Like attacking a cannon with a frying pan. Wow, how much life did these things have? Yikes. Alright, two Mario hits will do it, I guess. 27 Bowser and Peach hits combined. We'll do it. Oh, get ready for Jump-a-thon. Everyone die. There we go. Perfect. what are we doing? Now, these things, like, one-hit KO you, I think, right? They're really annoying. Once again? Dang it, it's never once again. Never. I think this is also the first game where Peach used a frying pan. Well, I mean, I guess this is the first game that Peach ever really, like, did anything. Well, that's not true. Super Mario Bros. 2. I always forget about Super Mario Bros. 2. She did not have a frying pan in Super Mario Bros. 2. She was her... She could just fly and stuff. Hey, look at that. I just guessed. Sometimes it just be like that. Alright, who do we got here? It's a list of boxes. Let's jump this thing to death. Cause we all remember that wooden boxes are immune to fire, but not jumping. Oh, I messed up. Well, that's still a good amount of damage. Everywhere. Just, I still like that character right there, the red dragon. It's a nice little, homage to King Bahamut from Final Fantasy games. And now you're going to die. Sorry, bud. But it was cool to see you for just a second. Thank you. A lot of coins. A lot of coins. Alright, we got that drill claw. Drill claw. Yeah, that's right. You don't need no weapon, Bowser. Alright, let's see. So I guess we gotta be a little cheesy on our saves. Let's do 3. Nope. That's not the one I want. Okay. This is the Star Gun. Perfect. So we're gonna get the Star Gun this time around. Sorry guys, you just have to bear with me going through one more battle door. But I gots to have that Star Gun, even though I'll never use it. All How did Bowser do 150 damage? Is Bowser now, like, a secret item user? I don't know. I don't even know. I got nothing. Got nothing. Yeah, run away. Yeah, run away. You won't. Oh, whoops. Oh, man, I was so used to the spiky Link attack button that I really forgot that I switched to a... their ultimate weapon. It's called there. The Big Boo. Scary, scary. Bowser should be scaring away this, sky. Take away Orbison. That frying pan is just killer. You missed? Oh. Okay. Missed with that. Oh my gosh. Can he not, like, take physical attacks or something? No, I killed him. I killed him already with a thing. Wow, that was just really bad luck, huh? Alright, I see how it is. Slingshines. I'm just gonna try to take you out as quickly as possible. Once again? No, never. I gotta just stop. I just gotta stop thinking that it's gonna be that. It's never that. Spore chimes. Ain't gonna work on me, bud! I don't know if that... I don't know if the lazy shell blocks Peach from that. Yeah. Ah, that was funny. I don't know why that was so funny to me. It's like, yeah, take that! I guess. I guess I'll hit you with the frying pan. Luckies. Really, dude? It's fine. Double MXPs! Let's go! Left. Oh, that was my... whatever, it was only 4 XP. I don't understand the XP system in this game, though. Some battles, I get, like, 10 XP from one enemy, and then, you know, these shy guys, I get 4 for killing 5 of them. I guess 4 running away. No, whatever, it doesn't matter. No, oh, he's using that Bulbasaur attack. I guess they are basically Bulbasaurs, right? I think we're all in agreement that piranha plants are basically just bulb. Well, I guess they would probably be more like bell sprouts. Okay, so they're like bell sprouts. With sharp teeth. Sharp teeth bell sprouts. Oh, Victory Bell. There's already a Pokemon for that. Never mind, take it back. So, piranha plants and Victory Bell are exactly the same thing. You heard it here first, folks. Ain't no doubt about it. Yes, you kill this innocent flying fish. One thing that is a little perplexing about the fauna of this game is a lot of the water creatures are just... are all... what are they called? Amphibious. They're all amphibious. And they just fly... and they can fly. So, are they still really water creatures? These are the tough questions. These are the tough questions we ask here at our stream. Got dancing mushrooms. I mean, dancing mushrooms, I guess that makes sense in a weird kind of way. I don't know. In my brain, it makes more sense than just fish. Glum Reaper. Like the strongest one, because you're the most different. Get to level 30 by the factory? Am I gonna be in trouble? Where am I at here? I don't know. I guess it's a good thing that I'm going through and doing these. I feel like I'm not going to be in trouble, but then that's like 10 levels lower than where I should be. I mean, 8 levels lower. I guess we'll see. We'll see how it goes. Guys, it finally happened! I got it once again! They said it couldn't be possible. Keep them going. I say between 25 and 30, you should be alright. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'll probably be in that neighborhood. I'll probably be, like, right around 25. That's what I'm guessing. Once I get to the end. Because this, I think this is the most fighting that I actually do in Bowser's Castle. I mean, like, I think there's a couple bosses. I don't remember too much else. I remember in the... Something weird happens in the next battle. I'm gonna try it. See if it's still a thing, but I'm going to save just in case something bad happens. Easter egg for you guys. Defensive move. I feel like this doesn't turn. I think I just killed them now. Is that right? Just trying to get a little bit more monsters mute. Monsters mute. Yes, perfect. No more attacks here. And that's that. That increase in power. Let's go. Star gun. Neato. Okay, so Save. So what's the next thing that I need here? Alright, so we don't want the puzzle doors. We want two action doors. Okay. That's a puzzle. Probably also the other puzzle. Okay. Now we're right down the line here. After you defeat Magic Koopa, switch from Bowser to Geno. Once you get to the extra fight, take one of the eyes out, then use Geno's Quirrell to hurt him. Okay, yeah, I will definitely try that. I am very bad at that, but I will absolutely try. Oh my gosh. I feel like the timing on his stuff is very hard. Oh. Jump on the barrels? No. Okay. Dang. Really gotta just... Alright, six chances. I know. I'm working on it. Okay, so when he goes... Blah, 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 that's when I need to be nervous. Yeah, let's go! Take that, Donkey Kong! That's not Donkey Kong. Super Slap! Alright. And I guess this will probably be the last one. 10 tries. Let's go. It's like, oh, we've been punishing you the entire game. These weird diagonal jumps. Oh my god! Guys, this is the first room! Oh boy! You don't need to jump like you're vaulting a... I don't know how to jump any, like, further back in my stance. Yes. Oh, I s- Alright. I only got three chances left, so let's try this a little differently here. Get over here. Get on that platform there. Alright, there we go. What else we got here? Only got through. Oh, yes. Vaguely remember this. Cool. See you later. Ah, yes, everybody's favorite. I don't think any of these are actually worth getting, right? I mean, I imagine they're just like, you know, random items. Dang. Two chances left. Doggy. This is my last chance, guys. Here we go. It's not. I'm just gonna save state my way through. Oh, I'm such a cheater. Such a cheating cheater. Yes! Perfect! Sonic symbols! Woo. Right. No, just go all the way. Yeah, I didn't remember anything good being in any of those chests, you know, like the occasional Max Mushroom or something like that, but that's really about it. Alright. Hey, there's no floor here! I like how you only fall when you realize that there's no floor below you. Okay, so I think this is Magic Koopa time, right? Seems rude. I guess we won't find out. Alright, so let's. You said switch to Geno here. And then we can. Oh, look, he turned blue. He's back to normal again. He was being possessed. No, he was actually being possessed. Well, whatever.
Oh, don't worry about it.
Bowser just doesn't care about anything anymore. He's like, yeah, don't worry about it. Everything's fine.
Oh yeah, I'm with these guys, they'll help me too.
Oh yeah, that's right. I get to do, Infinite Chest. Go. Alright, so let's switch. Geno Bowser. Let's take this off of him. Whoops. So, I guess I don't actually remember. Sure, why not? The XP booster. Alright. I don't remember what door do I go through. One takes me right to the dude, right? Or something like that. Oh. Find out. Left never fails. Oh. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, cool, I can buy all my... Oh, I don't need this. Get some Prince Capes, Heal Shell. Really need that. No. I don't need any of that garbage. Super Suit, Fire Cape. Give me that Star Cape. Give me that heel shell. Give me that. Give me them Prince Pants. Maybe you won't jump out of your pants all the time.
See ya.
It's weird. It's weird that he's like the good guy now. I guess I have no need to do this. Well, I did the thing. It was fun. Rude! Ha! Alright, let's go! Oh, that's right, it's the weird samurai guy! I forgot this. I completely forgot about this, dude. Alright, let's go. Okay, Boomer, let's go. Boom. Alright, Starshot's not too bad. attack with the frying pan. I guess I won't attack with the frying pan. That seems like a waste. I'll attack with the star egg! Valorin' up. He's turning blue. Okay. Boom. Taking him down. Arg. This is absurd. Gonna have a heart-wrenching soliloquy. Here we go. Won't fall in battle. Oh, poor Boomer. Don't need your sympathy. What? Oh. What a way to go. See you later, kids. Oh, poor Boomer. But not to worry. A little fall isn't gonna hurt you. Right, Mario. I like how the enemy is just like, alright, well, you beat the boss, so I guess I will bring you to your destination. Guess that's how it works. Oh, we're dancing! Guys, we're dancing on the chandelier! And I can't stress this enough, and I go back to my original point on this game when we saw this in the very first video. How freaking tall are these ceilings? Look at this! There are no seatbelts. That's right. Oh, see ya. Apparently there's no roof, either, because if they fly up and hit... I don't get it. I don't understand the mechanics. I don't. But who am I? Who am I? Alright, so, once you get the X-ray, take one of his eyes out, then use Geno's Whirl to crit him. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Let's see how lucky I get. Does it automatically hit him for, or do I have to hit this crit? Let's see. Nope. I have not played Geno enough to know where any of his triggers are for those commands. So, I will keep trying, and I will keep seeing if I can make you proud here. Oh! Second try! I figured it out! Oh my god, look at that! Guys, that's so exciting! I don't think I've ever done that before! Wow! Second try! See? Sometimes miracles do happen. Oh man, alright, and this is the... We're in the end game here, ladies and gentlemen. It's like Exorcs. Yes, in other words, if we follow this road, we'll find Smithy. Oh, he got his castle back. Oh, dang. Yeah, Gino, put him in his place. Works every time, GG. Honestly, Mason, that is the first time I have ever been able to get that to work. I swear I thought it was just a myth. I mean, like, I know I've seen videos of people doing it and stuff like that, but, like, I never thought it could happen to me. I just never thought I could pull that off. Because that's some weird timing. Yeah, Bowser, come on, just get over it and help. Let's go. Stop. We're pals. Like, that's, yeah, come on, Mario. We'll teach him a lesson. That's right. Do I switch back to Bowser? I guess? Or do I just... You know what? Let's try this. If you didn't hate jumping, you'll hate jumping even more. In jumping more diagonally. So, does that Gino Whirl work for any enemy? Like, I can use it on Smithy, and it would work. Presumably. Man, I tell you though, this music absolutely rocks. Is it in this one? Is it this one? Are you sure it's in this one? Oops. Yes! And that is the last trash. That is the last treasure chest. Part of me really wants to go back to Monstro Town just to see what he says. But I just I don't think so. I think we're gonna keep going with the vibe here. Oh, and you're dead. You fell into the void. Oh, it's the TikTok guy! Mr. TikTok and Ding-a-ling. Oh, these bosses. I guess... I think I want to attack the clock first? I don't really know. You hurt me. Should I try to keep doing this Gino Whirl thing? Oh. What? Dang. That's so hard. Alright, I'm not gonna try anymore with that. I don't wanna ruin the moment of being able to get it. Time to fully recover? Oh, come on, man, really? Gotta be like that? Gotta be like that, dude? There you go, take that. The watch is broken. Kevin, good to see you, man. It's Mario, that's right. I'm beating up a big old clock right now. Yes! I'm showing it who's boss. I'm working on it. I'm trying to beat it so that it stops functioning. I guess I'll try it. Dang, nope. How you doing, Kev? What's new with you? What kind of boss battle is, hey, let's stand around in a room staring? pretty much any Final Fantasy boss battle. Dang. Just taxes crap. That sounds like fun. Sounds like a good time. Here we go. Did I beat up the clock to your satisfaction? Save here. Oh, I gotta fight the Axum Rangers. Sort of. Sort of fun or sort of to your satisfaction? Power Ranger wannabes. Really? How much defense? I didn't think a clock could fight. Yeah, I mean, I guess in Toontown they pretty much can, right? And that clock is particularly nasty because its little ding-a-ling bells can kill you in one hit. Dang! I was gonna pick right. Dang! I don't wanna see it. I don't wanna know about it. I just wanna— Oh! Buddy. The clock's name was Countdown. I'm pretty sure the clock's name was Countdown. And then its little bells on top, they were called ding-a-lings. Original indeed. Yeah, I guess, I don't know, maybe something got lost in translation. Oh, perfect, I made up for it. Got me that 60 points. Oh, and of course I was not paying attention, and whatever, I'm over it. Let's go. Fine, I wanted to come down here anyways. I wanted to get these, little flowers and stuff. Oh. Obviously, that was the plan the whole time. Why did I just do the same exact thing? Bruce Springsteen fan, I guess. Maybe. I actually don't... Rude! This is the hardest boss right here, this stupid platform. Is the clock's name the boss? No, it is not. The boss. Oh, what? That's rude. Oh my god, there's so many of these things. Alright, get ready for some provocative stars. Woo! There we go. Take them out. They are dancing! Look at them, shaking their little star hips! You know, as stars do. And now... Now they're done dancing. I don't wanna fight you. No, 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 go away! Oh, oh, whew! Bro, really? You really want me to fight this dang thing? Ah, bud. Alright, fine. Okay, let's go. Yeah, take that, bud. Boom. Is every battle in the same room? well, yeah, pretty much. I mean, not in this... So, like, we are at the very, very end of this game, where we're in this kind of, like, weird dimensional world where everything kind of does look the same, but before, there's, like, the Mushroom Kingdom and, you know, other places that we could go, and... Oh, man. Now I'm just kind of, like, inside the main boss's, factory. Get me on that thing. All right, there we go. Ha! Well, not... no. Had to step out to the store. Did I miss the Final Fantasy boss fight? Oh, yeah, bud. I'm so sorry, Matthew. We did finish up Culix. It was a bit of a slow burn, but we got through it. But you're just in time for some smithy, so... this is Super Nintendo. Yeah, I popped back over to, it was a clock named Countdown. That's right, we just beat Countdown, a few seconds ago. So I think there's only a handful of bosses left. Level up that Princess Peach power. What do we got here? Royal Syrup? I guess. Just in case. Alright, let's see. Oh no, 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 no! There we go. Yeah. Oh, rude! Do I have to go back through the whole thing again? Of course I will. Oh no, okay, not the whole thing. They're not that terrible. Where does this one take me? Oh, it just brings me back over. Durr. Okay. We need more floating You know what? That is what I've always said. That's definitely something that we need more of in our life. What is that thing? It's like a weird, never-ending story monster! I kind of feel bad that I'm about to kill this- Okay, I don't feel bad now. Coming over here biting me. Sorry, what's your name? Hippopo! Is that a Pokemon? Yeah, guys, I agree! It looks exactly like a Pokemon. I wish I could. Maybe I could capture it and put it on my team? That would've been real cool. Oh, that's right. Gotta fight a boss here. No, I gotta kill you before you do this. Before you start messing around with this garbage. dare take away my ability to attack. Definitely water type. I agree. You can't... No, Kevin, you can't... Professor Oak is adamant that you cannot ride your bike here in the factory, because that would also be very, very dangerous. OSHA would have a lot to say about that. Maybe Professor Oak's side gig is, he's an OSHA rep. Alright, Bowser, yeah, we're just gonna go with that attack here. Come on! Alright. Sorry, my phone has bad connection. On Smithy boss fight, the last stage of where he switches head, the one that has a wizard, you can do more damage. Has 8,000 HP, always take down his lower body if he's moving again. Alright. Perfect. I very much appreciate the tips on that, because I was wondering how... I was wondering about that. I appreciate you letting me know. Boom, yeah, I'm showing off them dance moves. Them jump in the train here. Showy. I love how strong Princess Peach's frying pan is, but it also feels bad that that's like her ultimate weapon. Everybody else gets like a really cool ultimate weapon, and she gets like a frying pan or a glove to slap with. Take this guy out first. You're annoying. So, Kevin, these guys here that I'm fighting, these are all, like, clones of past bosses that I've encountered. And this one in particular, they're called the Axum Rangers, and they are basically a Mighty Morphin Power Rangers knockoff. You can't really tell what colors they are, because right now they're just kind of like these weird, like, duplicates. Yeah! And they all have, like, their own kind of, like, weird personalities and stuff like that. It's interesting. God, more Boyer, huh? So Zordon actually is the name of... That's not the name of their ship, but they have, like, a Zordon-esque... Oh, no, that's the Megazord. Megazord? Yeah. Their ship has, like, a giant head. Oh, I'm sorry. Can you not normally do gifts in here? I don't know if that's something... I'm surprised you can't do that. Alright, save point, that means there's a boy coming up. What do we got going on here? Oh, these like little ninjas. We're just going buck wild here. Okay, well I guess we're not going this way. Yeah, if anybody knows, I don't think you can. I always thought you could, rather, but I don't know. I never really tried. Is Mario just on LSD? Yeah, kinda. In this particular instance, it certainly feels like it. I gotta be honest, like, you came in at, like, the weirdest part of this whole entire game, and it has, like, nothing to do with... He's on shrooms! Yes, that's exactly right. Well played. Well played, sir. Oh, look! Wee hee hee! I don't remember which one I killed first. I guess let's kill Domino first? Why can't I get captions? Oh, I don't know! Captions should be turned on for the stream. That's weird that they're not. I'm pretty sure I have that setting turned on. And then it'll auto-generate them. Cause after every stream it asks me to like go through. Oh, you do have them on. Yeah, you should have that option. I completely missed what's happening here. Huh, that's really weird. I don't know. Let me just check really quick. Maybe I can see how to do it real fast. Because I'm concerned if you don't see captions, you should be able to. And that's a bummer if you can't. So just give me one minute here. Okay. So if you go to... Oh, you see... Okay, so you see my captions, but you want captions for... You want yours to come up. Then you gotta get on the mic with me. I got a Discord if you wanna hop in Discord. How do you hop? Oh, do you have Discord? What's my next game after this? So, I was gonna hop. Oh, wow, I was not paying attention. I was gonna hop back over to. My Legend of Zelda A Link to the Past run, where it's everything is random and chaotic and awful and really intense. I was gonna do that, I think, probably to close out the evening. And then, I think, I'm not sure what my next game that I'm gonna, like, stream in installments is gonna be yet. Have a couple that I was thinking. I was thinking about doing a Link's Awakening on the Switch. I was also considering maybe doing Castlevania Symphony of the Night. Also looking at maybe doing trying to play one of those Suikoden games. I haven't really looked into that too much. I got a couple of options that I was looking at. Do it now instead. Okay, yeah, that's it. Stream's over. We're gonna switch over to the next game. We did it. We're almost there, Kev. We're almost there. That was a long answer, I forgot the question. He was asking me what game I was playing after this. Oh look, it's the Pokemon! We're gonna take that out first, though. Oh my god, how much life does this thing have? So yeah, Kevin, I started playing this, Fire. No, it's a water Pokemon. It would be strong against fire. Gotta use electric. looks like an odd hippo. I agree. I don't need no more coins. Alright, let's jump down here. Just got me with that. You almost got me! Look, it's hammers! This is the Mario. Rude. Remember when Ash got 2 badges just because I felt bad for him? Yeah, I feel like Ash's greatest strength as a Pokemon trainer is basically just guilt. He could just guilt anybody into doing anything. Because he's like, because for some stupid reason he decides that his Pikachu is the best thing to fight Onix. And he just insists that this is the best way to do it. And he was like the Ichigo of trainers. Yeah, I guess that's also very fair. He really was. Oh man, that's funny. Ooh, that might be fun. Maybe I'll do a Nuzlocke run. I have never done one of those, and that would be a fun one to do, live. Kevin, do you know what Nuzlocke runs are? That's not a word. yes, you're correct. It is not a word, I guess. Why would you whatever, just jump on the Switch, do your thing, whatever you need to do. Good job, Ding Dong. So a Nuzlocke run, so it's a Pokemon thing. So you play through a Pokemon game, and you kind of give yourself rules to play through, and I think most Nuzlockes are you can only catch and keep the first Pokemon in each area that you start in. So like if it's a Pidgey, that's all you can catch. That's all you can catch in, you know, Viridian Route 1 or whatever. Is it like September for sure? No, it's not. It's its own thing, I promise. I promise it's a real thing. And then you have to nickname the Pokemon, and then you basically can only use those Pokemon throughout the whole game. And if one of your Pokemon faint, you have to release that Pokemon back into the wild, and you lose it all forever. Yeah, it really adds a lot more strategy to it. It's pretty interesting. I'm not sure which version I would do it with, though. Like whiting out and losing half your money. Yeah, it is just like that. Well, if you lose all your Pokemon, then you have to release all your Pokemon. And you have to go try and get Pokemon from a new area. But yeah, it's pretty interesting. That would be really fun. Maybe I would do, if I were to do a Nuzlocke run, I would probably want to do the original? Would I want to do the original one? Oh, I'm taking on the manager of the factory right now. Here we go. It's weird that the hammer throws a hammer. Up and down the coast right now in the original Pokemon to try to catch that weird glitch. Oh, Missing No! Our buddy Missing No. Yeah? That would be something, huh? If I could get him to pop up. I'm intrigued. Maybe I will. Maybe I will do one of those. Maybe not for my next game, but I should do one. That'd be fun. I'd need to get a lot of help from people in the chat though, for the Nuzlocke. So, Kevin, you'd have to be there to help me out. Say his name in the mirror 5 times. Missing no, missing no, missing no, missing no, missing no. I guess the camera really isn't a mirror. Did anything happen? I don't think anything happened. Maybe I did it wrong. And he comes out and uses fly. And breaks everything. And then we have Y2K. Y2021K. Y2021K. Yep, that's what we would have. See, this is why we need to disassemble the factory in honor of Labor Day. Because they have too many managers and supervisors. We defeated the clerk, and now we're defeating... And then we defeated the manager, and now we're fighting the director. Like, come on, man. Like, who else is left? Like, how many positions are in between the life force of the company and the CEO? Mario, that's right, Mario is just Lennon. In this case, that is absolutely correct. He is there to dismantle and seize the means of production so that we can all have a good time. Okay, I'll switch him out. I'll switch Geno out, and I'll switch back to Bowser. Look at that, Mario eviscerated the director. Not what I wanted, but that's fine. Switch out for a Charizard. Bro, if I could switch out for a Charizard, I'd be all set in this game. Yeah, that might be fun. The more I keep thinking about the Nuzlocke run, the more excited I get about it. So I'm very interested in maybe doing that. What one would you recommend I play out of the original Game Boy ones? Still hear Munchnuts. Oh, nice. Get them sunflower seeds. Yeah, even Peach is in on it. That's right. I've had sunflower seeds in a long time. I always forget about that as like a snack. It's pretty good. They're such an easy, like, thing to just carry around and just use as a snack. Leaf green or fire red. Yeah, I think you're right. I think it would have to be probably leaf green. I was initially thinking doing Pokemon Yellow, but that means I'm guaranteed getting a Pikachu, and that kind of defeats the whole purpose of the Nuzlocke. So, all right. So between leaf green and fire red, what do you guys think? Which one? Which one should I go for? Factory Chief. I guess we have to take out the Factory Chief. Leaf green is the same as blue, I think, right? I gotta be honest, I was also kind of leaning towards leaf green in my head. Mostly because, like, you know, that's just the different one. Oh, you think doing maybe one of the third gen ones, like Sapphire. Interesting, that's an interesting take too. I think in this case I want to stick to the original though. So, I think maybe leaf green might be the one. I like how, again, I love how Peach heals by casting a spell called Therapy. I forgot that that thing pops out of out of it. Oh, bloody. Alright, Gun Yoke is done. So I think this is it, guys. I think we're going into the final boss fight of this game. Yeah. Production line hasn't halted. We must seize the means of production and eviscerate the proletariat. See? Stop making them weapons. Are you ready? I'm ready. Let's go. When the time comes... Oh. What are you not telling us, Shino? That's him! That's the big that's the big boss man! You can see my chat? Oh, it switched to the screen over there? Said. Wait, which chat can you see? The stream chat? Ah, you're spelling out those bad words. Factory manager is a bigger D than Bowser, I guess. Yeah, he most certainly is. So what happened was, so to give you basically the whole story of this game, Bowser kidnaps the princess, and Mario goes and saves the princess. And while Mario is in the tower fighting Bowser, a giant sword comes out of the sky and slams down into the middle of Bowser's keep. Effectively ejecting everybody out of the castle. So Mario goes, Peach goes, Bowser goes, and now Mario goes back to the castle and finds out that these guys, the Smithies, the Smithy gang, took over the castle and basically kicked out Bowser and all of his minions. So you find Bowser like midway through the game, and he actually helps you rescue Princess Peach, and then Princess Peach is like, I want to come on this adventure too. And so she joins up with the rest of the team, and it's one of those kind of like, you know, my enemy's enemy is my friend kind of thing. No, she's actually probably one of the best characters in this entire game. She can heal, she can... Oh, let me show you. I'll use Peach's coolest move in a second. Once I get to her next turn, I'll show you Peach's most wild move. Oh, we destroyed the factory. How in the heck? Oh, I missed it. I missed the mug of ale. Now we're in some creepy head dungeon. Ooh-woo. Ooh-woo. I'm burning and seething. Never have I been so wronged. It is time. I will show you my form. The true power. I will teach you respect. Have my revenge. Oh, that I was drinking. This right here? No, this is a 64-ounce water bottle. Alright. So Smithy is just a giant robot. Let's go. So, I got to attack the body first to make it stop moving. Oh yeah, let me show you Peach's best attack here. You ready? Ready for this, Kev? Check this out. She just makes rain bombs. Love it. I love it so much. It was worth it. Dang. Yeah, pretty surprised by that, right? Alright, let's group up for a group hug. And now let's kick some shell. Bowser stinks. He's fine. He's a strong boy. Look at that. He just did 300 damage. He pulls his weight. Spear rain. Those aren't real. Are we really calling those spears, or wouldn't we just call them tridents? Pretty sure we just call them tridents. That's the wizard head. Okay, yeah, that's the one that does a ton of damage. That makes sense. Because I am really pounding down on him. Oh, there we go. Boss, okay, we're gonna meet in a room and just stand there. Yeah, and they're gonna take turns. Everybody's gonna take turns attacking. And it'll be nice and orderly, and whoever ends up being the victor, no hard feelings, I guess. I'm burning with power. That's nice. Yeah, I guess I want to do some attacks with Peach here. With her frying pan of death. I'm working on it, my friends. I'm working on it. Ooh, treasure chest head. I don't remember this one. I remember the tank is, like, really strong attacks. I don't remember what this one is. Huh? Seems to be too much of a big deal. Oh, he just shoots finger guns. Oh, what is... Oh, God, I hate this. Oh, he gave Bowser the shakes. He scared Bowser! Look at him, he's so scared! Let's give him... Peach will give you a hug and everything will be fine. Oh, we're back to Mr. Tanks. Dang, that hurts. Is it just those three? I could have swore there was another one. Actually, we were just... Oh, shoot. Mario, my dude. You can't go down in the middle of the fight like that. God, we gotta bring you back. We were actually talking about Streets of Rage earlier. It's really funny that you brought it up. We're looking at other like Sega Genesis games and stuff to play. Ah, the one that heals himself, like a protective shield. Gotcha. Okay, I knew there was another one. I mean, I guess I effectively did, right? Mario wanted to take a quick nap. Alright, let's give Mario some therapy. Okay, thanks, bud. Yeah, you are not gonna take out Princess Peach. She is the backbone of this whole entire party. Bottle up a bunch of fairies. Yeah, that'd be cool if I could do that, Legend of Zelda style, and every time I die, I just use one. It's like a one-off. Let's therapy Mario again. There we go. You got a little extra therapy. You gotta pay your deductible. Well, Kevin, it was a long battle, is what you mean. Ooh, my body and head are burning. GG. Yes. Thank you. Thank you, everybody who has come on this ride with me. I very much appreciate it. It's been something, man. All the ups and downs. Talking about Geno's double punch. Send the last one way up high. You know, Mallow just might do that, Kevin. He might just do that. Because all he does is wear pants. Yeah, it was. It was good. This was a good playthrough. I enjoyed it a lot. Mostly because I had Stave States, and it was fun, like, playing with a bunch of people, like, watching and commenting and hanging out and, you know, in the chat and making jokes and stuff. It's definitely a much different feel than, like, you know, my 10-year-old self, who is sitting on the edge of my bed playing with a Super Nintendo controller in the middle of the night on a school night, you know? Alright, here we go. Off to Star Road. Congrats, Texas is now a state. That's right, it's got one big star now. So this guy in the middle, Kevin, his name is Geno. Geno is an alien that came down from the Star Road, and he possessed, he possessed a doll, like a little girl's toy doll, and, has been fighting in a doll form. Yeah, I guess oh, look at that, Geno's back to doll forms. This is the doll. Now imagine, like, feeling obligated to... Oh, the little alien star is leaving now. Oh, I thought Mallow's gonna eat it. Even Bowser's happy, look at that, guys! Oh, it's so nice! We got some nice music going. Thank you. Aw, look, everybody's... And that's the sword that went through Bowser's castle, just evaporating into nothingness. I don't actually remember this ending. I remember beating the game, I just don't remember, like, what happens now. Oh, there's Star Road! And the moon! Oh, Prince Malo. He's back. Get to see where everybody ends up after the game, in the post-game. Every star gets a person accompanied with it. It's nice. See, Bowser... I'm just gonna come out and say it. Bowser's a great leader. Look at him. He's got the Shy Guys using his personal vehicles. He's out there hammering away, fixing up his own castle. He's not just leaving it up to his lowly, you know, workers to fix it. He is on the front lines with them. Oh, guys, it's Johnny. Johnny the Shark. Johnny the Shark Pirate. He was a good dude. A real good dude. Ah, there's Yoshi, and Krako is now friends with everyone. That's nice. Yoshi's a superstar. When did this come out? 1996? Four? Somewhere between 1994 and 1996? Something like that. It was like... right around... right before the Nintendo 64 came out. Yeah, it was pretty late. When did this come out? Come on. 1996. Yep. It's probably one of like the last mainstream games that they released on the Super Nintendo for, you know, mainstream like Zelda, Mario, Metroid, that stuff. I don't know if that's true. It just certainly feels that way. Mario's mustache looks terrifying. Play the adventure mode of Diddy Kong Racing. I could. I do have it. And I do love that game. A lot. Oh, there's Luigi leading the Toads into battle. The elephant races, they were infuriating. Oh man, we did it, guys! We did it! Oh, there's Malo using his symbols like a good boy. I would have loved to have seen Luigi as a playable character in this game. I wish they had just made another Super Mario RPG. Like, I know they did with, like, Paper Mario or, like, the Mario and Luigi, like, Superstar Saga, but I've never actually played any of those, so I don't really know what they're like. Skip the credits. I cannot skip the credits. I mean, I guess I don't need to watch the credits, though. Kenny James did play the voice of Bowser. Really? Really? Yeah, that's right. Interesting. Yeah, this is ridiculous. There's Booster! Alright, so, thank you guys, thanks everyone for watching Super Mario RPG. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna end the stream now, I'm gonna take maybe like a 10-minute break, and then I'm gonna pop back up, and my plan is to pop back up and, probably just mess around with some Zelda for a little bit, and then kind of, you know, see where it goes from there. So I will be back in, you know, maybe 10-15 minutes or so, okay? Awesome, guys. I will see you then.